Good morning, folks. Welcome to Nexstep Entertainment Services. I'm your host, Evolution, for one of this original shows we do on this channel, Evolution Workout from Home. So we're just catching the early morning sun. It's like 8:30 right now. The sun is just coming up and I'm gonna get that energy, you know, to go and push forward through the day, you know. So today we're gonna do a unique ab workout, right? I do a lot of different ab workouts, but today I'm gonna fuse everything in one. This is the first time I'm doing this, so you guys gonna try it with me for the first time, and let's keep at it and progress with it and see the results it brings. So yeah, we're gonna do select 6 different workouts, you know. I'm gonna do them systematically, one after the next, no rest, and let's see what happens. Let's see the results, so you guys could post the results after a week or 2 weeks, a month, and tell me, you know, how is it working out for you. I know working out, a lot of people don't like working out, but a lot of people love having a great body. You can't have a great body without working out. And working out is not only for body and for looks. Aesthetic purposes, working out is for your health. A lot of people ask me, why you do this? You getting paid for this? You joining the army? But no, think about it. If you don't have health, you can't do nothing. You can't go to work. Can't do nothing you love doing or enjoy doing. So working out is essential for your life, you know, for your energy, for your vibration, for your frequency. So you gotta think deeper than, you know, it's hard, and just know this is for your health. You know, you can't wait till the doctor say, yeah, we'll go work out, to want to start workout. Start loving it now. Develop this discipline in yourself. So if you develop this workout discipline, you could do anything. Because you already have this discipline in you already, so you can take on the world. So let's start this episode as Evolution Workouts from Home. You know, Nexstep Entertainment Service, a channel. I know you guys see the channel, it looks kind of random. There's a lot of different content on the channel, but it's not just like that. Because it's just like that, there's a method behind the madness, so you know. There's a meaning behind everything, but I'll get into that later on sometime down the road. But it's a reason the channel have so much different content. There's something for everybody. Alright, so let's start. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna start it off today with this workout. Right, this ab workout, we're gonna use a cinder block. Get the cinder block right here. Show them the cinder block. Okay? You seeing this?
Yeah.
You have a dumbbell, 20-pound dumbbell, right? So you're gonna use interchange with different weights. As you see, well, the cinder block is much heavier than the dumbbell, right? I'm gonna use it to do our ab routine. So we're gonna, let me show you one example. I'm gonna go like this. Either you use a dumbbell, you use a cinder block, or anything you have that has a little weight. I'm gonna go like this. Go like this. So it's knees to waist. Knees to waist. Knees to waist. Right? And that's gonna get these things popping out. Okay? So let's start it off. Let's start it off with a dumbbell. From this. Alright. So we're gonna go for a couple reps. I don't really usually number the sets I do. I just do it till I get tired. So you, if you want to do for 5, 10, whatever, you know, whatever you're comfortable with. I just do it till I'm tired. So let's go.
We'll be right back.
So normally we do this for four sets. As I say, I don't number the amount of reps I do, but you could if you want to. If you just do it till you get tired, so I'll do this for four sets. Let's move on to the next thing. So yeah, now we're gonna get into another workout. Use a dumbbell, anything you have at your home that has weight. I'm gonna do this. Now go, foot in the air, side, side. Sets, you could pick the amount of set you want to do and the amount of reps. Alright, let's move on to the next thing. So now we're gonna move on to the next ab workout. So let's go with this. Everybody straight, bring your knees. Body straight, arms on the side. You gotta keep one foot up, you gotta bring in the next foot. So one foot straight. That's the next routine. Let's get into the next thing again. Going back on the ground. Same formation, we're just lifting the legs. As I say, you guys could do how many reps you are comfortable with and how many sets, because you see this is a new routine we just formulating, so it's up to you to specify to your specific needs and wants. Let's move on to the final thing. Let's go over here to the pull-up bar. We already do 5 different ab workouts. Now we're gonna do the last one, which is some leg raises and the pull-up bar. So let's go. So that's it for this crazy ab workout. So as you see, this is something new we just started. I just formulated this workout. So that's great because you can put it together how you want to suit you. So thanks for joining me. You guys subscribe to the channel, watch a different content on the channel. Is there something for everybody to uplift? So until we meet again, I'm Evolution for Evolution Workouts. See you, peace, blessings, and love.